Hello students, today I am going to discuss about conjugate acid-base pair. This conjugate acid-base pair comes in Bronsted-Lowry theory of acids and bases. According to this theory, an acid is a proton donor and a base is a proton acceptor. For example, HCl by losing a proton, it forms Cl minus, and ammonia NH3 by accepting a proton, it forms NH4 plus ion. HCl is losing a proton, so it is an acid. And Cl minus, by accepting a proton, it forms HCl plus H plus. Cl minus plus H plus gives HCl. So it is a base. And in this example, ammonia, by taking a proton, it is forming ammonium ion NH4 plus. So it is a base. And ammonium ion by losing a proton, minus H plus, it acts as an acid. Okay, this HCl and Cl minus, they are differing by a single proton. And similarly, ammonia and ammonium ion, these two differ by a single proton. This pair of species which differ by a single proton is known as conjugate acid-base pair. Any pair of species which differ by a single proton is known as conjugate acid-base pair. Here HCl and Cl- form one conjugate acid-base pair, and ammonia NH3 and ammonium ion will form another pair of conjugate acid-base. Right? In this, we have to remember one point. If the acid is strong, its conjugate base is always weak. In this example, in HCl and Cl minus, HCl is a strong acid. Its conjugate base is a weak base. And in the ammonia and ammonium ion, ammonia is a strong base and its conjugate acid is a weak acid. A pair of species which differ by a single proton is known as conjugate acid-base pair. If the base is strong, its conjugate acid is weak. These points we have to remember for answering the objective questions. We have to know the strength of acids and bases. Students, let us see some examples for Bronsted acids and Bronsted bases. Here, it is a list of all Bronsted-Lowry acids. What is a Bronsted-Lowry acid? A proton donor. So, all these acids, by losing a proton, form their conjugate bases. So, conjugate base of a Bronsted-Lowry acid has one proton less. So by deducting one proton from the acid, we will get its conjugate base. For For example, HCl. HCl minus H plus gives Cl minus. HCl is an acid, its conjugate base is Cl minus. HCl is a strong acid and Cl minus is a weak base. It is a weak base. For any strong acid, its conjugate base will be a weak one. And vice versa. If for weak acids, their conjugate bases will be strong. These are all acids. H3O plus. H3O plus minus H plus gives H2O. When H2O is taken as an acid, by losing a proton, it forms a strong base. So, water is a weak acid and its conjugate base is a strong base. H2CO3 is also a weak acid. By minus H plus gives HCO3 minus, which is a strong base. And HF is a strong acid. By losing a proton, it forms F minus, which is a weak base. Like this, for strong acids, their conjugate bases are weak. For weak acids, their conjugate bases are strong. Right? Next, Bronsted-Lowry bases. A base is a substance which accepts the proton. So, these are all the bases which accept proton to form their conjugate acids. So, conjugate acids of Bronsted-Lowry bases have one proton greater than the bases. NH3 plus H plus gives NH4 plus. And similarly, HPO4 2 minus plus H plus gives H2PO4 minus. These are all the conjugate bases. By adding a proton, we will get their conjugate acids. Here also, NH3 is a strong base and its conjugate acid is a weak acid. Right? And some of the substances. A few species can act as Bronsted-Lowry acids and also Bronsted-Lowry bases. For example, water. Water, by losing a proton, forms OH minus ion. Here, water is acting as an acid and OH minus is a base. When water acts as a base, that is by taking a proton, by accepting a proton, it forms hydronium ion. So, water is acting as acid in the first case and as base in the second case. Similarly, we can have some more examples like such kind of species which act as both Bronsted-Lowry acids and bases. Those are HCO3 minus. This, by losing a proton, forms the carbonate ion. By gaining a proton, it forms carbonic acid. Similarly, bisulfate ion and biphosphate ions. Now let us see a few questions from the previous JEE mains examinations from this conjugate acid base pair topic. Here are these questions. The conjugate base of OH minus is, conjugate base we have to find out. A base is a substance which accepts the proton. So this OH minus is the acid. An acid should lose the proton. So, OH minus H plus gives O2 minus ion. So, conjugate base of OH minus is O2 minus ion. And the second one is conjugate acid base of H2PO4 minus ion. H2PO4 can act as Bronsted acid and also Bronsted base. So H2PO4, when it acts as an acid, it loses one more proton to form HPO4 2 minus. Here it is an acid and it is a base. The product is a base. Right? When H2PO4 2 minus acts as a base, it should take a proton plus H plus. So, it forms hydrogen will be increased and the charge will be neutralized, so H3PO4. This is the acid. So conjugate acid of H2PO4 is H3PO4, and conjugate base of H2PO4 minus is HPO4 2 minus. So option B is the correct answer. Next one, the conjugate base of hydrazoic acid. Conjugate base of hydrazoic acid. Hydrazoic acid formula is N3H. It is an acid, so it loses a proton to form N3 minus. This is acid, this is a base. So conjugate base of hydrazoic acid is N3 minus ion. So answer is N3 minus. C is the answer. And the other one is glycine. Glycine exists as Zwitter ion. Zwitter ion is the one which has both positive and negative charges in the same molecule. It is a bipolar ion. A bipolar ion is called Zwitter ion. Generally, amino acids exist as the Zwitter ions. Its conjugate base is, its conjugate base means it is acting as an acid. An acid loses a proton. So it is NH3 plus CH2 COO minus. This is the Zwitter ion of glycine. When it acts as a proton, the proton will be lost from NH3 plus. So minus H plus gives NH2 CH2 COO minus. This is the conjugate base of this acid, conjugate acid. So conjugate base of this species is NH2 CH2 COO minus. This is the answer. B is the answer. Right? These are a few questions from this conjugate acid base pair topic.